name is Francis Schuda. I am the program director for the nursing program at Harcum College. I'd like to talk to you a little bit about some of our nursing program specific information. Our program is approximately 4 semesters long. We are preparing students to enter the field of nursing at a basic level. We have special programs where we do the basics of nursing. We have pediatrics, obstetrics, you'll have experience with general medical surgical patients, and then finally you'll finish with advanced skills in various clinical settings such as critical care, nursing, and emergency room. So we try to provide a wide variety of experiences for our students while they're here at Harcum. We're a small faculty and pride ourselves on working with the students individually, so the faculty knows the students by name and work with you on a one-to-one basis. That's part of the strength of our program. By the time you finish in our program, you will be prepared to take the National Nursing Licensure Exam. Upon completion of the RN examination, when you pass, you'll be able to enter and practice in the field of nursing. Additionally, you'll be able to enter into advanced nursing education for a baccalaureate in nursing. Harcum College enjoys affiliation agreements with several area universities, which will get you on the path to obtaining a bachelor's degree in nursing. So we hope that this has given you some idea of what we offer here at Harcum Nursing. However, if you'd like more information, a tour, or to talk to us individually, we're happy to hear from you. You can contact us by calling our administrative assistant, Joanne Patterson, at 610-526-6123, or you can contact us by going through the Harcum College website at www.harcum.edu and then click on nursing. Thank you very much, and we look forward